Well, Natalya has stooped to some despicable levels, said some things you just can't take back, but Nikki Bella has an opportunity. Oh my!
See you out there, Nikki.
You know, Nikki.
Natty said she was better than Brett. I think she aims to prove it. I think she doesn't like the fact that so many people think that Nikki Bella is the one that who started the Divas Revolution and is the number one diva in the world.
Well, is Nikki Bella going to be able to compete after getting ambushed by Natalya prior to the break? Here comes the fearless one, looking to serve up a big plate of payback.
A women's division match scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Scottsdale, Arizona, Nikki Bella.
All right, and it's all like Donkey Kong on SmackDown Live. They're not even waiting for the bell.
Yeah, the match hasn't even started yet. I don't think Nikki Bella cares at all.
No, John, this is way too personal.
And Natalya trying to get out of dodge.
And I think that best friend, Dave, you can use that in past tense now.
This rivalry being turned up to a Spinal Tap 11 as tensions boiling over between Nikki Bella and Natalya.
After one of them tells the other one you're going to die alone, there's no going back on that, John.
I think you're right, David.
Extra referees in the ring as these two just trying to tear each other apart. WWE Universe making its opinion known. And wow. Definitely no love lost between the former besties, and Natalya just chop blocked that injured left leg of Nikki Bella.
Oh, wow. Yeah, Nikki's hurt.
Man, Natalya proving that jealousy's one hell of a drug.
Oh, no, not this. You see, but she fell on her knee, too.
Oh, injured left leg, and Natalya now sinking in that sharpshooter.
Speaking of Uncle Brett. There's Nettie Neidhart doing something as good as her Uncle Brett ever did.
Look at the smile on Nettie's face, too. She's enjoying this.
Through and through, proving that she's the queen of black hearts, Natalya.